In this video, I am going to discuss the most important questions about innate immunity, which comes in different competitive exams of biology. Lihaza apne is video ko start se lekar end tak pura dekhna hai taki ye questions aapko achhi tarah taiyar ho jaye. To chaliye dosto shuru karte hain aaj ki video. Question number 1 is non-specific host defense that exists prior to exposure to an antigen is called acquired immunity, innate immunity, adaptive immunity, all of these. So correct answer is option B. It is known as innate immunity. Question number 2. Innate immunity involves all except anatomic barrier, phagocytic cells, inflammatory mechanism, antibody production. So correct answer is option D. Antibody production is not present in innate immunity. Question number 3. Innate immunity is also called as familial immunity, genetic immunity, inborn immunity, all of these. So correct answer is option D. Innate immunity is also known as familial, genetic, as well as inborn. Question 4. First line of defense include skin, lysosome secretion, mucus, all of these. So correct answer is option D. All these three are acts as first line of defense for body. Question 5. Temperature rising chemicals are called as pyrogens, thermogens, both A and B, none of these. So correct answer is option A. Pyrogens are known as temperature rising chemicals. Question 6. Stomach clear out pathogens by secreting HCl, by secreting digestive enzymes, both A and B, none of these. So correct answer is option C. Stomach clear out pathogens by secreting HCl as well as secreting digestive enzymes. Question 7. The internal second line of defense involve all except natural killer cells, complement system, interferons, antibodies. So correct answer is option D. Internal second line of defense involves all these three but not include antibodies. Question 8. Body internal defense or second line of defense include phagocytes, fever, interferon, all of these. So correct answer is option D. All of these are different parts of internal defense system of body. Question 9. Function of macrophages include phagocytosis, antigen presenting cells, cytokine production, all of these. So correct answer is option D. All these three are different functions performed by macrophages. Question 10. Kupffer cells are macrophages found in lungs, bone, nephron, liver. So correct answer is option D. Kupffer cells act as a macrophages and they are present in liver. Question 11. Neutrophils are phagocytes, short-lived leukocytes involved in second line of defense, all of these. So correct answer is option D. All these three are different properties of neutrophils. Question 12. Tissue damage caused by wound or invading pathogen organisms induces a complex sequence of events collectively known as opsonization, phagocytosis, inflammation, none of these. It is known as inflammation. So correct answer is option C. Question 13. Skin prevents pathogen entry by dead cells of skin layer, outer layer prevents pathogen entry. Skin secretes oil by sebaceous gland that makes surface acidic. Skin secretes sweat by sudoriferous gland that make surface acidic. All of these. So correct answer is option D. All these three are different strategies through which skin prevents pathogen entry. Question 14. Question 14. Vaginal bacterial symbionts like lactobacilli prevents pathogen by producing lactic acid, thereby reducing pH, secreting antibiotics, secreting toxin. None of these. So correct answer is option A. Vaginal bacterial symbionts like lactobacilli prevents the entry of pathogens by producing lactic acid that reduces the pH. Question 15. Antiviral glycoprotein released by living cells in response to a viral attack and induce a viral resistant state to a neighboring cells is called as natural killer cells, complement system, interferons, phagocytes. So correct answer is option C. Antiviral glycoproteins released by living cell in response of viral attack are interferons. तो ये थे 15 most important questions about innate immunity. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को लाइक सब्सक्राइब और करें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको आगे भी मिलता रहे.